everyone. So just went through the pre-sale process here at Virgin Voyage. All of the passengers, including the members of the cruise line, have to be vaccinated. In addition, they do the COVID testing here for free on the boat. So it was really quick and easy process. Got tested, go into a waiting area to wait for the results. And then usually within 30 minutes you get the results, but I got mine in 10 minutes. So now we're off to the next stage.
Thank you.
Ahoy! So this is our first night, or our first morning here on Virgin Voyages, the Scarlet Lady, and on our balcony, a beautiful day. There's some mountains behind us. Not sure if you can see that back in there. Weather is great, the sun is peeking out, but about to have a late breakfast. Thank you. Voyages, having dinner at the test kitchen, and it is going to be a really cool experience trying out new foods, and we're doing pairing. So I'm doing a pairing with cocktails, and I'm currently doing a pairing with wines, and we're just going to try all these new foods, and it's a 6-course meal, so check it out. Virgin Voyages, there it is.